Do you play?
I wish you'd stop doing that.
Do you play?
Frog. No, no, although I always meant to pick it up.
But you do play something.
What makes you say that?
What do you play?
Guess.
Is this really necessary?
She's finding his instrument.
Isn't that something a man should do for himself?
And a one, and a two, and a one. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much.
Are you complaining that?
So please don't take my sunshine
away. Okay, it's not the bass.
No, no.
Try the drums.
All right.
The drums. You play drums.
Watch sex! Penelope and take a bow. All right? And bow. I know. I know. You guys, you were fantastic, though. Come here. Thank you so much, Herbie.
Wait, wait. I'm not done guessing.
Come on. Enough about me. What do you play?
You want to be a horticultural what?
A horticulturist. You know, someone who works with plants.
Right.
Why is that funny?
No, plants are great. I just thought of you as like a cop. You know, as soon as you got the whole interrogation thing down.
Shut up. It's your move. You really don't want to do that.
Why not?
Because I'll kill her.
What if I asked you not to?
I'd still kill her. You'd sort of be begging me to.
So, beer. You've never had a beer.
I've had a beer.
On tap?
No, not on tap.
Well, then you've never had a beer.
Your knight can't do that.
My knight?
The horse.
All right. Hey, how about you and me heading down to the Cloverdilly Pub right now?
The Cloverdilly Pub?
Yeah. Best beer, best blues, some of the best beer bums in town.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Penelope, come on. Hey? Come on, you gotta get out of there sometime. Right? What are you waiting for? You know, truth is, you're not missing much.
Really? The Cloverdilly Pub sounds fun.
Yeah. Aside from that.
And street fairs? I hear they sell really cool stuff right on the street.
You know, the vendors themselves are pretty cool, too.
Oh, and the park?
The park is great. I used to spend every weekend there, just hanging on a bench, writing stupid love songs, people watching.
Used to? You don't do that anymore?
No.
What are you doing instead?
Beating you at chess.
I warned you, I'd kill her.
Well, that's great, because you know what? As soon as my guys hear what you've done...
The game will be over. Your queen will be dead.
Well, my king's still pretty active, you know?
Once the queen's dead, the king's useless.
What's that about?
I don't know. Maybe he's too depressed to fight. He really loved her, you know.
Yeah, I can see that.
My queen to yours. Checkmate.